Oh, I'm back. Sort of. I showed this place before, I made a ton of mistakes, and I made a video much longer than it needed to be. So I decided to cut that out, instead of starting the whole video over again. But anyway, you'll see what I mean soon enough. I'm going to the next area.
Hey!
We're back. This is the thing you said you stole, right? Well, it didn't. It is yours now. Wait, what? Didn't you want us to get us back because it's important? That is a map of the tomb stolen by the bandit who raided his ridsack to his place.
Oh.
Why are you letting us just do whatever they want? This is your palace, isn't it? All that matters is that the map is now yours. Just confirming and... Oh.
What?
What in that? Hey, Futabatan, this... Oh, god damn it! This is...
Whoa!
Ow, quicksand! Everyone, swim with your might! Hey, you guys still alive? Ow. First of all, in this. Did we piss her off somehow? I don't think it had anything to do with her angering us. I suspect the problem is that she can't control her instinct to push people away from her. A simple defense mechanism. Considering what she's been through, I don't blame her for mistrusting us.
We have to help!
Joker, let's save her. We gotta help through to open the door to the heart. Let's escape first. Right, we should worry about ourselves first and foremost.
Let's go.
Come on, let's look for a way back above ground. Otherwise, this place is gonna end up being our tomb. Yeah, we have to start again because I took way too long and accidentally respawned all the enemies. And
it
made the whole video a whole much longer.
Focus.
This place pretty much is like a bit like a maze.
Somewhere.
Like. He's popping up at two random times.
Show me your true form.
You'll see soon enough.
Now's our chance to strike.
Persona!
Go!
Go down.
Ooh. Looking cool,
Persona.
Joker.
There.
Looking
Don't
cool,
move.
Joker.
Hmm. I don't understand. I have Naga, but this one is Maracuja, so it's different. Hmm.
Let's go.
Maybe off screen I should get rid of Naga and get this one, because the one I made didn't have Maracuja. It's weird. Maybe it's just for this. Maybe it's just something that any enemy can have. It's quite odd.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
I can feel it. I can see it. I can see it. Somewhere.
Yeah, so you can actually climb up from here. There are multiple ways where you can climb up. So this just gets real confusing.
I can feel it. I can see it. I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is on!
Yeah, and then we need a melee attack with the main character. There's a chance you might get an item because of level up.
Get it, Skull!
Jeez, it's getting tough to even hit these guys.
Captain Kid!
Skull, give me more!
Let's tear them apart!
Okay, guys. Let's do it!
Hmm. Tetra hammer.
Okay.
What is a tetra hammer? Oh, there it is. Hammer that gains a physical effect upon the 1/3. Oh. That's interesting. That'll come in handy then.
Somewhere. I can feel it. Somewhere.
There's a shadow.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, turn it back. Charge, Johanna! Alright, Queen! Persona!
Let's go.
Okay. Focus. Focus.
This is about where we can jump up from here. Somewhere. And the path pretty much starts splitting.
See it. I can see it.
But for now, I'm going to take one path at a time. Then go the way down and take the other path.
I can see it. I can feel it. I can see it. I can see it. It's somewhere. I can see it.
There's a shadow.
I can feel
it. Be careful.
Shadow, what do you want to do?
Show me your true form.
I'm trying to consider some of my XP too.
Nice going, Skull!
Alright, time for some tank!
Finish him!
Slip! Hmm.
Okay. Focus.
That was so easy, I'm
somewhere.
Yawning.
That needs the way out. That's a mistake I made. I went through this door by mistake, and because of that, I reset all the enemies, which I didn't want.
We can get it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Nice going,
Skull!
Tear them apart!
God damn.
Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
Yeah, don't go for that door. That's the next area. And pretty much resets all the enemies. Which...
I can feel it.
Bent staff times two. But I will be going through here, because there's treasure around this part.
I have something.
Joker! There's a chest!
I have something.
Something through there too. I have to go through the other side just to get it. One thing at a time.
I have something. Focus. I can see it. It's somewhere.
Let's keep going.
I can see it. I can see it.
Treasure chest spot. Must be something good inside.
Somewhere. I have something.
Hello. And this can be open for use game. So nice.
Somewhere. Somewhere. I can see it. I can feel it. I can see it. I can feel it.
No, I can't target that guy there. Dang it.
Focus.
Come on, move a little more further back.
Show
got ya.
Alright, the first move is ours. You oppose Looking cool, Persona. Joker!
You're mine!
Looking Don't cool, move. Joker! This'll
end. I like that.
Alright.
Huh?
Focus.
That was a little too easy.
Focus. I can see it. Focus. Somewhere, I have something. Focus. Hey, I see a shadow. Show me your true form.
Yep. Bit like a maze going back and forth here. Got ya.
Okay.
That was an easy battle.
I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. I have something. Careful. I'll reveal your true form.
Yeah, that is a dead end. But I'm gonna go look in Krennic.
Just stay there!
Sharing disarray! This'll end!
Let's go!
Fist of justice!
It's a step forward. Alright.
That's all it takes for me!
I can see it.
I think he's around nearly everywhere else now. At least I think I have. Except for around here.
Focus. I have something. It's somewhere. I can feel it. I have something.
Once I get up here, that is. Whoa.
See it. Focus. I'll reveal your true form.
Ooh, that was great. Really?
Nothing. I can feel it.
Alright. I think we searched everywhere now.
It's somewhere. I can feel it. I can see it. Focus. I can feel it.
Yep. Alright then. Now we can go to the next area. Sweet. Yep. I feel like I'll be looking everywhere this time. Let's go. That's a mistake I made.
I have something. I can feel it. It's somewhere.
Yeah.
Hey, ain't that the light to the exit? I'm kind of surprised. How close did it end up being? Thank God we can finally get out of here. This is all around a horrible experience.
Your true form.
This is a tough one.
Now's our chance to strike. Go. The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless. Persona. Out of our way.
Persona. This isn't it. Let's go. Go down!
Persona! Such a pain!
Persona! Not bad!
Persona!
Transferred? Well, I didn't know that. I guess there's Bufu there.
Now,
let's continue.
I didn't know what his weakness was.
Victory!
But that thing is no pushover.
Okay. I have something.
We're done here. Let's go.
I have something. It's somewhere. I can feel it.
Wait.
I have something. I can feel it.
Spotted a shadow, Joker.
I have something.
There's something odd about that one. It's just standing there.
Focus.
Treasure chest.
I have something.
Why don't we open it?
Show me your true form.
Why is it just standing there? Weird. Whoa.
Serves
you
right. Let's go.
It's good.
Okay, guys. Let's do it!
Don't come back!
Okay.
Shadow defeated!
Mind choker, huh?
I have something. It's somewhere. I have something. I can feel it. Focus. I can feel it. I can feel it.
Yeah, there's something not right about that shadow.
I have something. I have something. I have something.
Why is it just standing there?
See it.
You know, again, I'm not gonna risk it. Something. If we have to go back there, then the game will probably just tell us. Let's keep going for now. It's not going anywhere.
I can see it. I have something.
Dang it!
Some other way.
I know.
There.
Think again.
Don't let go.
Persona. Here we go. Don't you know? Take that. Persona.
Persona. Die already! Persona! There!
This enemy is beneath us. It should be easy if we stay focused. Persona! No hope! Flame defeated an enemy! One enemy remaining. This is the last one.
Nate? That's not it.
What a persona!
This enemy is beneath us. It should be easy if we stay focused.
Move!
That's not right.
This enemy is beneath us.
Persona!
It should be easy if we stay focused.
Oh!
All enemies defeated. Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
Let me see what his weakness is now.
Nice work, team.
The false elimination. A shame. I would have recruited that one.
Okay.
That was an easy win. Let's go, Joker.
See it. I have something. Focus.
I'm probably taking a huge risk with this one.
Focus.
I want to know what that persona was.
I can feel
the persona that shadow was. If I can even fight it now. Hold on, there's something ahead. And look how tranquil it is. It appears to be different from the plan we encountered. It's probably not a good idea to go up against this opponent without a clear escape route. We should retreat for now, Joker. Ah. Okay. At least now I know. That was bothering the crap out of me. Damn, it's hot though. My ass is all sweaty. At least we've secured our escape route. We can finally go exploring this place now. Let's use this narrow entrance from here forward. It should be more steady in the front on the front. Awesome. And let's see what that shadow is about then.
Something.
I'm gonna save. Just in case. Alright, let's go down.
Focus. I can feel it. I can see it. I can feel it. It's somewhere. I have something. Who's next?
Wind with wind attack!
Persona! Phoenix! There!
Looking cool,
Persona.
Joker!
Persona! Go down!
Looking cool,
Persona.
Joker!
There!
Looking
Don't
cool,
move.
Joker!
Let's go!
Let's go!
This'll end! That's all it takes for me.
I can see it. I can feel it. Focus.
Yeah, man.
Show me your true form.
Just in case you sneak up on us.
Nothing. Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. Taking aim. Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks.
Let's go.
Hold on. Think again. Don't you know?
There. Let me handle this. Yeah!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull!
You'll use this. Fine.
You know, we can't recruit yet. Not until high leveled.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay. Focus. I have something.
Time to heal up before we take on this enemy. Do I have any SP healing items? Didn't there some coffee that could restore some SP? Unless I used it. I must have used it. Okay then. A bit worrying, but we get through it. Let's see. System, config, and hard mode. Good news is we just saved it there, so good enough for it to die. Really that much of a big of a deal.
I can see it. Focus.
Alright!
Well, we got our way out. Now we can kick that thing's ass. Here we go.
Yes!
Brace yourself, this is definitely no normal enemy. Foolish grave robbers, you have engaged the guardian of this palace. Hence, there should be no path forward for you. It is time you perish. Yeah, let's do this again.
Speech Skull's a mouse! He's helpless!
Now I know what the hell I have to beat this guy.
Out of our way! Queen, get a hold of yourself!
Let's go! Go down!
It's weak against the wind.
They're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! Okay, guys, let's do it! Persona! Alright!
And this woman is weak towards ice. And I've just got some freeze sprays, so that'd be useful. Where were they? I got them from the shop.
Alright,
queen! Ravage them!
Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Finish up!
Who's next? Persona! You're mine!
Looking cool, Joker!
Using it! Do it!
Through you!
Persona! This one!
Alright.
Here he comes! Come back with cloud shoes!
Wait a minute. Yes! This will come in handy! I stole it from my enemy earlier.
Persona! Ravage them!
They're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! Finish up!
Makes me wish I bought. Makes me wish I made some of those other items that have other effects as well.
Get wrecked! Get wrecked!
Oh, Skull! You're pathetic!
Persona!
Okay.
This should do! Alright, Queen! Persona!
Go down!
Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go!
This way!
Next up! Let's go! Ravage them!
Let's do it again!
They're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! Finish up!
Persona!
Go!
Ooh! Did it! My second try. Ooh. Thank goodness I found its weakness. It kept spamming Megido at the end.
What a skill.
Hmm. Interesting. Tempest Slash.
That's a new skill.
Flash Bomb.
Let's try it out. Yes!
Oh, right, you managed to scrape through it somehow. Let's keep up and head for the treasure. We should make sure we don't get wrecked, though. It's better to proceed one step at a time. You think there'd be a safe? Oh, whoops! Almost forgot. Huh. So yeah, it took me a second try. The first try, the guy gets spammed by Megido, which is basically non-elemental spells. And on hard mode, damn, he hit like a truck. You don't know the guy's weakness beforehand, you're screwed.
I have something.
me your true form!
The first move is ours!
Okay.
I felt the difference in strength in that fight.
It's somewhere. I have something. Focus. I have something. Focus. I can see it.
Show me your true form!
Alright, the first move is ours!
Jeez, again?
Looking cool, Joker!
Up to you.
Not over yet! Enemy defeated! Skull, give me more!
Alright, time for some pain! And don't come back!
Okay. I can see it.
That's all it takes?
Focus.
This bed is the exact same decoration as the door that blocks the great stairs. So what does it mean? We're going to open it? No, I think it's the opposite. Harriet opened the door should provide him for unlocking the other one. You might find other if you investigate the area around here. Let's go somewhere else.
I can feel it. It's somewhere.
I am being a bit more like a chew here. Wait a minute. What's this thing? Some kind of button? I think maybe for pushing it, okay, it might be a trap, although I'm curious about it myself.
You're right.
It's true. Sorry, I don't want to check this other door first.
Somewhere.
Reflective panel. Hello!
Hey, that's a rare one! Don't let it escape!
Yes. I encountered this one before, too. And I know its weakness as well. It's dark. It's this. I feel like I came across it again.
That was incredible, Joker!
Yep. Give me your power. Yeah, goodbye, Anzu.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Rare mask.
Okay. I have something. Focus.
I see.
The light pouring from it being reflected off here, it's hitting the wall.
Focus.
Oh, maybe that button lets us go through there then. Let's try it.
See it.
You're right.
Oh, Holy crap, that scared the shit out of me. It totally was a trap. I'm not so sure what that is. It looks like pressing that button has changed something in here.
Hey.
Yes, there's now a light being cast at the door. It's a markedly obvious difference. You're right. Let's go take a little closer look. Seems to fix an eye pulling from the ceiling. Now we've always been destroyed, like as it gets into the door. It's a puzzle, huh?
I have something. I have something.
Oh, hey, it's open! So shining a light upon the door is what caused it to unlock.
Hey.
Wait, doesn't that mean you can open the door at the great stairs the same way? That's a definite possibility in any case. We should push on.
Somewhere. I have something. I have something.
Hey!
Hey, something in here. Let me see. The light shared by the Guardian of the World should become the sign of those who travel the pits. What could this mean?
Get it?
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first vicious foe. Attack with psychokinetic skills. Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. I'll use my persona. Vicious foe. It's strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. And as I look through the horizon, snap the cloud, and storm with vicious foe. Attack with psychokinetic skills. It's immune to curse. Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. You never see it. You oppose it!
Who's next? It's time.
Oh!
Cool! Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go! Up to you!
Not over this. Yet!
Let's go, Captain!
We all did great, huh?
Nice!
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
That enemy was really weak.
I have something. It's somewhere. I can feel it. I have something. I can see it.
You know what? I'm not gonna buy more I can chew. Oh, this seems odd, but I'm gonna call it a day. I mean, we're low on SP, we have anything left. Yep. Use it.
Huh.
I'm not taking any more risks. We better have any SP left enemy to fully explore this place. So no point going through this whole dungeon again. No point risking our life in that way, it's just suicide. We won't call it a day. Ugh. These sub-bosses are damn brutal. They messed up the difficulty now. Ugh. That coffin one was real brutal. That Megido was a real bitch. But next time, I'm gonna continue going through this palace. Off screen, and most likely just going to heal up, buy some new items, make a whole new batch of persona. Make some much stronger ones now if I can. Maybe buy some new equipment. But with that, it was Massive 347. Against my RPG the platformer. Stay classy.